He who answers a matter before he hears the facts, it is folly and shame to him. Proverbs 18:13. He who answers a matter before he hears the facts, it is folly and shame to him. Proverbs 18:13.